Oh my God, I'm in love.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Alliance, Stacy Keibler.
What?
I'm in love
with a woman? Wow. And there's Stacy Keibler's take on Lita here momentarily. Let me tell you one thing. Seriously, Stacy can be very distracting, as we saw last Thursday night on SmackDown.
Well, here you go, the Duchess of Dudleyville showing off her duchessness, distracting Matt Hardy, which sets Jeff Hardy up for the Super 3D. The Dudley Boys make history thanks to the ingeniousness of Stacy Keibler.
Stacy and her cheeks distracting the Hardys out of the WCW Tag Team titles. Just turn the other cheek.
Jealous Lita.
I don't know that to be true. Do you?
I think that party was just a little bit smitten by the Duchess of Dudleyville.
And Stacy getting the trying to get the early advantage on a much more experienced, much more highly trained Lita. But Stacy certainly very athletic and very arrogant, I might add.
I mean, wouldn't you take the babe in the leather shorts that does cartwheels over the toots with the underwear and the tattoo?
I am an extremely happily married man, I'll have you know. And a sidewalk slam by Lita, hooking that long leg, looking for a three, and found a two count.
Though I gotta admit that Lita and I do wear the same underwear again this week.
That is a whole lot more information than the world needs to know. And a shot tucked to the face by the leggy Stacy Keibler. Remember, still to come, that street fight, McMahon versus McMahon. Who's going to defect here tonight? Who's going to join the Alliance from the WWF?
Maybe it's Lita. You ever think of that? Maybe Lita will be so impressed by Stacy Keibler's physical performance that Lita will realize she has no choice but to join the Alliance.
I suppose that could happen if Shane McMahon is telling the truth. And that's also... You see this character question on more than one occasion. Suplex. Well, look there. And tell you what, Stacy Keibler kicked out that suplex. I didn't think she would.
Well, you don't give Stacy enough credit now, do you?
Apparently not, do I?
Not only is she leggy, but she's brainy as well. And what a brilliant game plan I think the Stacy has.
Oh, my.
Yeah, that was on call for my leader.
Stacy may have hurt her ankle there, getting tossed over that top rope, and now she's trying to get her way back up, and Lita, my God, Lita, taking a chance that did not pay off, and Lita just got hung up on that security wall. Stacy down with a hurt ankle. Now there's Matt Hardy, Lita's boyfriend out here. Lita really crashed and burned there with that high-risk attempt, and Matt,
what kind of compassion is that?
Put her back in the ring so she's not counted out.
Help Stacy too.
Not at all. Twice she cost me my girlfriend. That's not gonna work anymore.
Oh!
Yeah!
Matt Hardy said, what the hell?
Hey, you condone this?
No, I don't! Matt Hardy! Look at the hip! Came within an eyelash of costing Lita this matchup, and he may have. I don't know that Lita's going to be able to overcome it. The touch of fate from way out in right field. The leg is hooked, and Lita wins it. And Lita caught that air and elbow by Matt Hardy, and she did not appreciate it. You got to believe, obviously, it was an accident. Matt didn't see Lita behind him, but...
Wait a minute. What if it wasn't an accident?
Well, he got eyes in the back of his head.
You never saw someone throw a back elbow before?
Easy, Oliver Stone.
Huh?
And
maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe it's Matt Hardy.
That can't be.
Why can't it be?
Well, let's...
Why? Why can't it be?
Let's take another look here.
Why do you just assume that it can't be Matt Hardy?
There you see, Matt's back to Lita. He could have known she was right behind him there. The elbow caught her and almost cost Lita the match.
I don't know.
Well, who is going to defend, damn it?